kitchen item series. To prepare a full-on snack course meal, क्योंकि वो ही दिमाग में रखते हुए I've got all the things over here. We have a Pepsi Cola maker. I've got orange juice to fill in this. One thing I want to test is कि ये ऊपर push होता है कि नहीं, क्योंकि website पे बताया था कि you can push it नीचे से like Pepsi Cola. So we have to test that out. So lid on this is not screwing wala. It's just pull it and shut it closed by just pushing it. So here we have it open. And remember past Telly was questioning what people use a funnel for things like this. So I had to whip out our folding snail and I'm going to take the help of this to pour the orange juice inside. Here is our orange juice and here goes Pepsi Cola. It's almost full. So there we go. Now I'm going to shove it in the freezer and wait.
Time to check this. It बहुत easily open हो गया. And now I'm going to push this from the bottom to see if it comes out. Oh, I see something. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Whoa, it worked! Just like Pepsi Cola. Actually, it's even better. Big thumbs up.
Second drink out of the way, we have our another green tea maker. What we've got to do is we've got to open the container like this and we can fill in tea leaves over here, and then we've got to squeeze the top back on, which I find a little difficult to work my way around, but ho jata hai. And then you can just put it in your mug and then the green tea will keep seeping into the water. Now I didn't know that this little dish came with it, so I think what this is for is ki jab enough flavor aa jaye nikal ke you can keep the whole thing in this dish, which is very very thoughtful of them to provide. Let's see if it's efficient. So here we have our little tea leaf bag and I've opened it. Now we're going to again open our tea bag because I don't have loose tea leaves at home right now. And we'll empty the whole tea bag. So what I was afraid was ki bowls mein se thoda green tea girne laga to pani khone ki wajah se, and wo actually ho raha hai. As you can see mere haathon pe hai thodi green tea, but utni nahi gir rahi hai jitni I thought giregi. So I think that much is normal loss. And now we'll screw this back on and get our boiling cup of water. Here we've got a cup of super hot water and now it's time to dip our tea leaf in. I am seeing tea leaves escape from the container. That's bad. That's not helping. Let's see if I leave it. Does it stay inside completely? Yes. Jahan bhi tea leaves the, wo part to andar reh raha hai. Now we wait and watch. So yeah, the tea is surely flavored, but it also has tea leaves in it along with the flavor. And now we'll pull this out and see how effective the dish is. Okay, the dish is pretty effective. वो लोग को मालूम था कि the tea leaves will still leave some water, इसलिए dish को वो लोग ने ऊपर भी थोड़ा length दिया था जो काफी helpful था. But the thing with this product is that it will not work with the tea bag वाले tea leaves. The thing with this tea diffuser is that it will not work how I try to make it work. वो tea bag वाले tea leaves ना बहुत बारीक होते हैं, which is why they have that butter paper type paper for it. This, but I think this will 110% work with those बड़े tea leaves जो डब्बे पे आते हैं ना, which are meant to be used this way by straining them. This would definitely work with that, and for that I do like this product. बहुत quirky है, बहुत fun है, and this gets a thumbs up from me. Now, item number 3 is this twisty potato maker. We can use our own home good oil with this. So yes, let's see if we can open our own twisty potato stall with this one item or not. Now according to the instructions, first we have to load this twister. Second step is to shove the potato on the skewer. That's easy, that's actually easy. Sharp hai. Step number 3 is to insert the white holder on the top. Yeah, that's solid. And now what we have to do is go potato ke andar screw karte karte rotate kar. If this works, I'm gonna be very very happy. Do you see this?
Thank you.
if this breaks in the middle? Like, oh my god, it worked! Now I'm thinking ki agar pura pateti kar liya to kaise jagah milegi? इसके एक एंड को ना पुश कर देते हैं. Now this is our tornado. Now we're gonna go and fry this thing. Okay, so I am really afraid of frying any which ways, and ये बहुत सारा तेल है for our tornado to fry. So I'm going to request mom to place it in the oil. Just remember not to touch it when it's hot. In the last episode, we did make crinkly fries with our little knife. So we're gonna fry that first with the help of this protector. Now, I have actually seen this in a lot of Facebook ads. How this is supposed to work is ki ye film ko na gas ke aas paas open karna hota hai. So jab bhi hum kuch fry kare to jo tel ke cheete hai wo sirf is pe aaye, and they don't spoil all the walls of the kitchen, especially if it's a painted wall, the oil stains do not leave. Now my biggest concern is ki this should not be easily flammable. Not even easily, this should not be flammable, because agar gas ke paas rakhna hai, that's the only thing I'm worried about. But let's see if it was worth the money, because this one was quite expensive. So whilst our oil is almost coming to a good temperature, let's spread out our metal sheet protector. This is actually very very thin metal, as the sound suggests, and I need to figure out a way to keep this around my kadhai and still not let it come in contact with the gas. I think this is alright. That's not bad. It is standing, it's far away from the gas, and agar tel udega to I think directly is pe udega aur kitchen walls tak nahi pahunchna chahiye. Let's test it. मुझे तेल के छींटे दिख रहे हैं इसके ऊपर, एंड दैट मींस दिस डेफिनेटली डिड द जॉब, क्योंकि ये छींटे वरना दूर जाके पूरा किचन खराब करते. सो आई थिंक दिस वन आल्सो गेट्स अ थम्स अप, बिकॉज़ इट डिड द जॉब एंड इट डिडंट फील लाइक इट्स गोइंग टू ब्लो आउट इन द ऑयल एनी मोमेंट. एक बार जब तेज विंड्स आए थे तभी हम डर गए थे कि ये तेल में गिर जाएगा, ये बर्तन गिर जाएगा, बट यू जस्ट गॉट टू मेक श्योर कि फैन बंद है और विंडो बंद है. एंड आई डू थिंक यू कैन यूज दिस, एंड दिस लुक्स क्यूट एज़ वेल, सो दिस डज गेट अ थम्स अप टू. नाउ दैट वी हैव आवर अमेजिंग पोटैटोज, वी हैव दीस डिप बोल्स. सो दे हैव एन अटैचमेंट ओवर हियर, एंड दैट मींस वी कैन पुट दिस ऑन टू एनी प्लेट. सो आई हैव गॉट दिस ब्लू प्लेट विद अस, एंड व्हाट आई एम टू डू इज कि हर एक कलर को एक एक साइड पे लगाते हैं, एंड लेट्स हैव फोर डिफरेंट डिप्स विद आवर पोटैटोस. सो फार दिस डज सीम टू वर्क, बट वी विल टेस्ट इट फर्दर. वी पुट द डिप्स इन एंड सी हाउ वेल डज दिस होल्ड, डज दिस टेंड टू फॉल ऑफ ऑर नॉट. इट्स प्रिटी ईजी, बिल्कुल भी टफ नहीं पड़ रहा है. नाउ वी हैव गॉट सम शेजवान चटनी. And now we've got some garlic mayo, which is vegan. It's pretty good actually. And that we've put it in the yellow compartment. What we'll also do is also put it in the green compartment and mix a few herbs in it. And the last one, we put some normal ketchup. And this plate is ready to be served in. Let's get our fries. And there we go. For the tornado, we can actually sprinkle some peri peri masala or some Szechuan masala. So the last thing is this automatic drink dispenser. If there was one thing I had to term as the most weird kitchen thing I've tried, it has to be this one. So let's test this one out. So now we just figured that this actually requires batteries, and I don't understand why. But we find out soon. So I'm putting in two batteries over here. So notice that the moment we shut it, this flap came up. And I think once we press the flap, we'll understand how this works. So, oh, I felt that. Okay, so the moment I press this now, either say I felt a force. And I can feel that there is suction. Ho raha hai. And I think suction ho ke yahan se liquid bahar aayega. I've chosen this 1 liter bottle, and hum starting mein isme se pani bharenge because we don't want to risk spoiling either the bottle or the dispenser. So we don't need the cap because this will be the cap. And let's put the dispenser in. I filled the bottle 3/4, and since this is adjustable, ekdam barabar se fit aa gaya is pe. Moment of truth. Let's pick up cutting chai glass. Let's press it. Okay, bahut aise aa raha hai. This product looked very gimmicky in the beginning, but this is so much fun. The moment water actually came out of the dispenser, everyone was smiling very happily. Like, I think this makes our inner kid super happy and our lazy ass is super productive. Because now bottle khola aur pour karna nahi padega, bas ek button daba and you have your milk, drink, water, whatever you like. So this product gets the biggest thumbs up, and I couldn't have had a better finale product. So this was us trying so many fun, quirky, weird kitchen items. If you found any inspiration and if you enjoyed watching this series, that makes me very happy. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!